Hey, I just want to do a quick video. Yeah, I got a game going, and I was checking to see if it's up there. This is a little about my games and stuff. The first one, I have The Sims Medieval. It's a good game, but, you know, I'm ADD. I like the game, but you have to stick to a certain story, and I'm going to have to start over again because I took it off my computer, but I'll probably get a desktop soon so I can do that. I have The Sims 3 base game. I watched this, but it looks pretty good. Mom hold off for a while. I have The Sims 3 Supernatural. My collection's rather large, and I still got more I could get for a collection. But I got most of the expansion packs. I just need two or three more. And I have The Sims 3 Seasons. I have The Sims 3 Pets. I have The Sims 3 University. I have The Sims 3 Showtime. I have The Sims 3 Expansion Bundle with World of Age Different Generations. I have a World One, which is Dragon Valley. I have a limited edition of a new feature. And these are pretty much in order too, I believe. Showtime is limited edition too. I snatched them up pretty quickly since it's all the limited edition in it. Oh my gosh, I have to hurry. The limited edition, I won't get any of them like it. So I didn't activate the limited edition and then I think the Showtime was too late when I got it. That's okay. Limited edition just appeals to me better. That's probably where they did it. Buckle me in. And then, I got Supernatural first because it's just my thing. After I got the base game, of course. And my Sims 3 collection is, to me, it looks like there's a big bunch of dirt. Okay, and then we have Sleepy Hollow. It's a finite game. Harry Potter. It's an okay game, but I'm more of a Lord of the Rings. I have Monopoly. Okay, but like the board game, it takes a lot of time. I have a Wii game, which is weird because I don't have a Wii anymore. I have a DS, but a 3DS, but that's not the point. I have Plants vs. Zombies. How about it? I played the demo on one of those on computer and loved it. I have a SpongeBob one, of course. I have Angry Birds in Space. Angry Birds Space. I like Angry Birds. I removed it from the memory. I want memory stuff. So like I said, I'm hoping I'm getting the stuff fixed up soon. So all these games can go over there and I can put these on my desktop. You know, just to have something to do because it won't take up a lot of money. But some games do. I have Angry Birds Seasons. I have, and this is where I get some of my new to me 3DS, and I have Lord of the Rings, Lego Lord of the Rings, I have Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon, and my friend neighbor has that one, so. I could probably tell her. I'm not able to put my games up, but that's basically it. And this is what you hear right now. I'm playing the Luigi one. It's my DS. Basically, I can put a walkthrough for it if you guys want me to. But yeah, I'm going to put my games up. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Bye.